Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we're gonna be planning Monday the 27th of March to the 2nd of April in my happy planner. I've prepped it a bit. I've used this washi to cover the purple that was on the side of the page. Show you what it looks like normally. So the pages tend to come with a bit of colouring along the sides, depending on what the colours vary according to what month it is. So for March it was purple, so I had to cover that up because I don't want any purple in this spread. So I've prepped that, and what I also did, it comes with a bit of floral, so I've tipped that and I've used some sticky paper to cover the purple that is for the weekend. So I'll just take that up. I have a spring kit in my shop which is sized for a personal planner, but I wanted something springy for this week because the week before it was the start of spring, but because I did what did I do? I did the Dragon Ball week for my son's birthday instead. So I'm gonna do a spring week this week. So I just made myself a kit for the Happy Planner size. As I said, I didn't want any purple in there. So what I did, I made a March flag, which I'll use to cover this purple here. And I did the days of the week to cover the purple at the top. So I'll just stick those down now. Okay, my dates and my month cover down. I'm going to put these full boxes in now. I'll put the Hello Spring here, I think, and then I'll just put these wherever. Not really sure yet. So I'll just stick those in. Okay, so that's that sheet all used up. I think what I'm gonna do is to, I have this bit where I'd tipexed out the floral thing that was there. So I'm gonna try and use this weekend banner. Yeah, there we go. Use this weekend banner down here to try and cover that up, because I'm not a fan. Just to put it over here a bit, just to cover it up, so it's not so obviously obvious. Okay, what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna try again to do a kind of sidebar. So I'll take that out the way, and I made these little washi strips here as well. So I'm gonna use these to help me to attempt to get stuff straight. Oh, yeah, why not? Let's use that one. And I'll just use it to try to help me to get stuff straight. Okay. Now I want to use, I'm gonna use like the this week, the important, the Tobai and that side, and use these with it as well. So I'm gonna try and match. I'm gonna use green with green, blue with blue, and the green again with the green. So if we do the this week first and take that one with it, so we can attempt to see if I can get this straight for once in my life. And hopefully this works, because I've never attempted to do this. Hopefully they all fit if I do it that way. Okay, let's try that. Okay, that's not too bad so far. This is so far so good. Let's pick up another bit of this. Should I use a smaller one? Let's use a smaller piece here. And put that in. I know something's gonna go wrong somewhere, but hey. Okay, so that's that one. Do these ones next. Oh, it would help if you stayed there for a minute. Okay, let's try this. Okay, that's two down. Let's get another bit of washi and attempt the third one. It would help if I don't rip them. Alright. Let's use that one then. We have this to buy. My this week stuff is usually stuff I need to do, but I don't know when I'm going to do them. And my important stuff is usually stuff for my Etsy shop that I need to do that week. And the to buy is in the name, just whatever I need to pick up goes there. Okay, that seems to be straight. Don't know how that worked this week, but it seems to be straight. So I'll put some washi at the bottom here just to finish that off. Will that one by itself work? Yeah, let's just use that one bit. Okay, I think I've done a sidebar. And it's not too bad this week. Okay, that seems to work. I leave my to-dos for last. Although they're usually the first thing I put down, but I'll leave them for last this time. I'm gonna put in my boxes, I think. I use these to do like my uploads, which I upload on Thursdays and Sundays. So I'll just use these two. Let's go with this one here. I'm just gonna put this here for Thursday, and this one on Sunday. And then on Friday, I edit my videos for the upcoming week. I try to upload them. Sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't. So this Friday I'm going to attempt that. I am going to put this let's put this down here. So that's Friday. And on Wednesdays I try to do my filming. So I'll put this one here. Okay, so that's those. What else do I have going on? On Saturday, I'll use a box as well because I am going shopping with my mom. So I'm just gonna put this here. We're gonna go have some fun walking around the shops. Friday night, I've got this, so I think I'll use this. I don't know what I'll watch, but I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use this and I'm gonna put a me time on there because generally that is what we do. So I have that Mambi book and I know I saw me time in there somewhere. I also have an April Fool's Day because that's April Fool's, so I can do this. I'll put this in here. April Fool. I'm just gonna put it in here if it fits. Will it fit? Yeah, that's not too bad, so that's fine. Now where's my me time that I was looking for? Moving. I don't want to use movie night because that already seems like it's movie night. I saw me time. Yeah, here, me time. So I'm gonna put that on here. Okay. Okay, that was handy finding that April's Fools. What else we got? On Monday, I've been trying to do my ironing, so I've been trying to make it like a priority, which is what I use the half boxes for, the day's priority. So I'm gonna put one here. Just to try and make that a priority. Sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't. Okay, what else? I think I'll actually just put in my to-dos now. Yeah, I'll put my to-dos in. And if there's space underneath, I don't know how long the boxes are, so I'll try to put my TVs in underneath if there's space. Okay, so I've finished my to-dos, and I've also put in my TV boxes for each day as well, so I can write in whatever shows that I need to watch for that day. I've pulled out a few bits, so I'm just gonna stick them over this spread wherever I think I need them. On a Thursday, this sheet is one of the recollection sheets. So on a Thursday, I put my trash out. My rubbish goes out then. So I put that there. But I also do my laundry. So I pick this up from here as well. So that's laundry day. Okay, laundry day. I think that's it from this sheet. These Kina print ones, I'll put my YouTube ones here where I upload. I use these ones, so let's stick this here as well. And I've been using these ones for filming. Put that one here. On Saturday, I need to clean my brushes. And I love this because it already has a word, so I don't even need to write anything. And then I'm gonna go on a shopping spree with my mom, so I'll use this one, which also has the words. So I'll put that one in. And because my me time won't be complete without some wine, let's use this one. Put that here with this. Okay. On Saturday, I might have to move this up. Actually, let's move this wash brushes up. I'll just put that here. Because I have a bill due on the first of every month. So I'll put that one here to remind me. And I have these, and I'm going to just put this down here with one of these book things, just to remind me what book we're reading for book club. I have a workbook club, and we get a new book every month, and I think the one we're reading now is A Shadow in the Wind. I haven't picked it up yet, but I need to make a note to get it because that's going to be our April book. So that's that. What else do we have? Oh, I'm cleaning on Thursday, so again, let's use a pink. I'll just put that here. So I've covered this portion on Sunday. I need to make a note that I'm not going to church. Let's put a flag. Let's put a flag here. Let's put it sideways. that goes there. On I could have put this here, but I'm gonna put it on Tuesdays when I pre-plan. And also on Tuesdays I do my nails, so let's use one of these. Let's use this one. Let's put you here. Okay. And let's use this other flag here to remind me to charge my camera before I'll be able to film. Oh, just remind me there. What else is there? Okay, so we've done this portion. Everything is in for here. Monday, I'm ironing here, filming there. Oh, Wednesday is payday. I'm sure I had some payday stuff. Yeah, I have these from Once More With Love, so I'll put that in here for Wednesday. I get paid, thankfully, on Wednesday, yay! Monday, I'm gonna use this one just to remind me to do my social media planning. So the only thing I have left is these deco stickers, which I'm not even sure if I need them now, because it seems like everything is already going on, so I might not use these whatsoever. I think there's enough stuff going on that I won't need these. So I'll hang on to those for something else. Don't know what. But yes, I think that's all I can put in for now. I think that's the week all prepped and ready to go. I'll just put it back in here. And I'll fill this out after I've taken my before the ink pick, which I'll post on Instagram Sunday or Monday, I'm not sure yet. It depends on when I remember. So I'll post the before the ink and then the filled in version later on in the week. So if you follow my Instagram, you'll be able to see what it looks like all filled in. But thanks for watching. Cheers. Bye.